All right, big news tonight. Big news tonight. A lot of folks have been, actually, this has been driving our web on KH12.com for several days now. It's about the lunar eclipse, right?
Yes, a lot of people looking forward to seeing that. Well, when can you see it? We're going to send it over to Jai now, who's got the very latest. Jai, good morning to you.
Thank you so much, Olena. You know, I headed out towards the west side, just off of Cunha Road, because I wanted to get a sort of a weather outlook for the Eva Plain and folks who are looking forward to it. Right now, I know Tyzo's been mentioning it all morning long, clear conditions out on the Eva side. So really good for viewing a lunar eclipse, a total lunar eclipse. Now, it's going to start at around 7 o'clock tonight, but the optimum time for viewing is going to be just after 9 o'clock until about 10:30. So you've got about an hour and a half window. Now, the good news is, and Tyzo's been making mention of this all morning long, we do have strong winds, so any cloud cover we have probably going to get blown along pretty quickly. And the great thing is, you do not need a telescope to see this. You know, it's been a couple of years since we've seen a total lunar eclipse here in Hawaii, but great news is tonight starts kind of a run of total eclipses. I got a chance this morning to speak with Mike Shanahan from Bishop Museum.
The last time we saw a total lunar eclipse here was almost 2.5 years ago. Although we actually, this is the beginning of a phase where we're going to have 4 total eclipses of the moon in a row every 6 months or so. 3 of the 4 we're going to see here in Hawaii quite nicely.
So this is the start of what is going to be a great little run of lunar eclipses. Now, as we said, the good news is you don't need to have a telescope or binoculars to be able to see this. Starting at about 7 o'clock, it will look like large bites are going to be starting to be taken out of the moon. But if you did want to see it in real great detail, Bishop Museum, they're having a viewing party this evening. You can go online and find out more information about that. And also the Department of Astronomy, they are also having a viewing party at Kapi'olani Park and also on Oahu's North Shore. This is right by the Kahuku Public Library. So great news. It starts again around 7 o'clock tonight, but optimum viewing is from 9 o'clock to about 10:30. That's when you're really going to get a chance to see that full lunar eclipse. All right, when Wake Up Today continues, local musicians taking care of their own. We're going to tell you about a very important fundraiser. That's when Wake Up Today continues on this Monday morning. Stay with us.